all doing well. I know that it has been a while since my last video, and I am going to explain that in this video. It's sort of going to be a little bit of a catch-up for you guys because I wasn't able to do a coffee catch-up at the end of April, so I do apologize for that. But I basically, if you've seen the title of this video, you'll know that I got a new job and I'm just so happy with the way everything is working out. So about 2 weeks ago, I got a call for a job interview at H&M and I went for the interview, and then a week later I got a call to say that I got the job. I am so happy and I'm absolutely loving it so far. I basically started working last Friday and I've been in every day since. I was really wanting to film a coffee catch-up vlog last week, but I just was thrown straight into work and they were quite long shifts, so I wasn't able to get any time to film or to even try and get some clips together or anything like that because I was coming home and I was very tired with not being used to obviously being in retail again. So I was very tired coming home and I just honestly had no energy in me at all to film. So I'm so glad that I was able to get up today and get some filming done. Finally got my nails done last week. These are my nails that I got done. They're like these groovy kind of pastel colored nails and I absolutely love them so much. I'm honestly so glad that I've got my nails back on because I just feel like me again. Like, any girl that goes to get their nails done will understand the feeling when you haven't had nails on for a while and you go and get them done again. It's so good to have a bit of routine in place again because I think that was the thing that I was just waking up and not having anything to do. So it's good that I have that bit of routine again and I'm getting up and I'm seeing people, and I definitely feel a lot better just by like getting out and socializing with people again, even if it is just the people that I work with. I'm not gonna lie, it feels really weird to be filming right now because I haven't filmed in about 2 weeks. But my last video went up last week, but I wasn't really talking much in it, and that was before I'd obviously started working. So I think just because I have been so tired and haven't had the energy or the time to film anything, it's kind of weird for me to be sitting down in front of the camera now and like talking to the camera and saying like, oh, this is what I've been getting up to, because I have been doing something else for the past like 5 days. So It's very strange, but like, I do want to obviously keep that balance and I do want to be able to keep filming for YouTube. I'm going to try to keep this vlog very simple. I didn't want to do like a full blown coffee catch up vlog because I pretty much mention everything in my weekly vlogs as to what I get up to every week. So I am just going to keep it quite simple for you guys, but I don't think there's anything that I've really missed that I haven't said in my other vlogs. I did finish The Falcon and the Winter Soldier and it was absolutely amazing. I did see that there was a few mixed reviews online and Instagram and stuff where some people didn't like how it ended, but I thought it was perfect. I thought it ended brilliantly, and it sets it up then for Captain America 4, which was announced like a few days after. So I am so excited. I cannot wait. Like, it's just gonna be amazing. So yeah, I am just looking forward to June because that's when Loki comes out and I am so excited because, as I said in one of my previous vlogs, he is one of my favorite Marvel villains and I am so excited to see him in action. So another TV show that I have just started and it was recommended by a friend is Vikings, and I'm only on season 2 so far. I actually really like it. I wasn't expecting to like it at all because I watched the trailer for it and I was getting like major Game of Thrones vibes, and I just could never get into Game of Thrones. I know a lot of people said it was amazing and like you need to watch it, but I just could not get into it. It wasn't something that I was ever interested in, so yeah. But Vikings is really good, so I'm gonna keep watching that. And I watched that new one on Netflix, Shadow and Bone, because Ben Barnes is in it and I absolutely love him. So yes, that was amazing. Honestly, I've just been like watching a lot of like series on either Netflix or Prime recently, and kind of watching movies as well that I haven't seen. And I was down in Dad and Kelly's maybe 2 weekends ago now. Yep, 2 weekends ago. And that was when we went to Musadin Temple and Castle Rock Beach. But the night before we watched Love and Monsters, which is on Netflix. It's a movie with Dylan O'Brien in it. Oh my god, I really liked it so much. It was one of those movies that I have watched and I've just instantly been like, yes, that's added to my list of favorite movies. I finish at 1 on Friday, which is good. That's obviously nice to finish early on a Friday, and then I'm off on the Saturday. I do want another tattoo. I have got one in mind that I want to get done, and I think I want to get it done here on my arm. I've got my bird and my furry here on this side of this arm, so I'm a bit plain on this side, if you can see, because my light bulb's on this side. So I want something here, and I have got the perfect tattoo in mind. Obviously, with everything opening back up, I know that a lot of tattoo artists are quite backed up with messages at the minute and appointments, so they're trying to accommodate everybody that had booked appointments like from way before Christmas when everything closed. So I could be looking at a few months away before I get this tattoo. So I should probably message the girl that does my tattoos and see when the next kind of appointment is. But yeah, it's exciting. I have missed it. I have got that tattoo itch. I'm so excited for the one that I've picked out. So yes, I shall be going to get that done hopefully within the next few months. And I'll definitely show you guys what it is. I would love to do a tattoo video, but I've always wanted to wait until I had like a decent amount of tattoos rather than just kind of having the 5 that I have now and then being like, this is the 5 tattoos that I have. So I want to wait until I have like obviously a bit more so I can go into detail about each of them. But yeah, that could be in a separate video, so that would be good. Yeah guys, I'm sorry that there's not much more to this video, or there's nothing exciting going on, or I'm not off on any like exciting adventures or anything. I just really wanted to make a video and to sit down and film again, just to sort of like get used to doing it again, because I haven't done it in about 2 weeks. I haven't filmed anything in 2 weeks, so I just wanted to sit down, film something quick, just to kind of catch you guys up on kind of where I've been and why there was no like video at the end of that month. And yeah, so I will definitely be trying to get as much weekly vlogs done as I possibly can. I know that I am working flat out at the minute, but it's so good though to have the routine back, and obviously the money coming in as well, so I can save to go traveling next year. I really am hoping that it is super safe to travel at least by next year. You know, no quarantining and things like that. So I have a few places in mind that I really want to go to. But I will need to save a lot of money for that. So it's a good thing that I am working flat out right now. But yes, guys, that is it for this week's vlog. I will hopefully see you next week in a more exciting vlog. But yeah, honestly, I have been flat out working, and that's kind of where I've been. And yeah, nothing really much exciting going on other than watching those new TV shows that I said I started, and a few movies that I've been watching as well. My phone is like raining Star Wars things. You can't even see it. Oh, it's like May the 4th be with you and all, but it's not May the 4th anymore. Oh.